प्राइस राइज
हियर थिंग्स आर गेटिंग सो एक्सपेंसिव आई रिमेंबर 10 years बैक द प्राइस ऑफ सनफ्लावर ऑयल वाज ₹45 अ लीटर टुडे इट इज ₹90 अ लीटर यू आर राइट द रेड ग्राम दाल वाज ₹25 अ केज एंड टुडे इट इज ₹75 अ केज यू सी दिस कॉन्वर्जेशन अबाउट दिस कॉन्वर्जेशन वी हैव 4 प्रॉब्लम्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू वॉच द वीडियो 2-3 टाइम्स देन आफ्टर यू डू होमवर्क ओके यू सी कंपैरिजन ऑफ टुडेज प्राइजेस एंड 10 years बैक प्राइजेस 10 years बैक प्राइस ऑफ सनफ्लावर ऑयल इज ₹45 पर लीटर टुडे इट इज ₹90 पर लीटर हाउ मच टुडे ₹90 10 years बैक प्राइस ऑफ रेड ग्राम ₹25 पर केजी टुडे ₹75 पर केजी नाउ अकॉर्डिंग दीज प्राइजेस 10 years बैक प्राइजेस टुडेज प्राइजेस वी हैव टू डू ए बी सी डी प्रॉब्लम्स हियर आई एम सेइंग फर्स्ट वन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हैज द प्राइस ऑफ सनफ्लावर ऑयल gone up in 10 years. You see, 10 years back price is ₹45. Today's price is ₹90. So, oil gone up in 10 years. How many times? ₹45 into 2 is equal. 45 to 90. So, how many times? Very good. 2 times. Prices sunflower price gone up 2 times. How much gone up? 2 times. How we are getting ₹45 into 2? That is ₹90. That's why we are saying 2 times. Next question B, problem B, you see. How many times has the price of red gram dal gone up in 10 years? Red gram. You see red gram is ₹25. Today is ₹75. So, 25 into 3 you take. 25 1 ja, 25 2 ja, 50. 25 3 ja, 75. So, how many times rise? Very good. 3 times. Red gram dal price gone up 3 times. Next you see C. How much more will 8 liters of sunflower oil cost today than 10 years back? How much more we have to calculate first 10 years back 8 liters cost and today's 8 liter cost. 10 years back 8 liter means 8 into 10 years cost what? 45. So 8 into 45 you have to calculate. 8 5 ja? Yes. 40 means cut 0 right here. 8 4 ja 32. 32 plus 4 36. So how much cost for 8 liters? ₹360. Now how much you see? 8 into 90. ₹90. Isn't it? So 8 9 ja simply we can do 8 0 ja 0, 8 9 ja 72. So how much? 720. 10 years back 360, now today's 720. More price is how much? More price is equal to 720 minus
60. 720 minus 360. What will get? 360 you will get. How much more price than 10 years cost to today's cost is 360 rupees more. Next, D. How much more will 5 kgs of red gram dal cost today than 10 years back? For this also you have to find 10 years back price, today's price. For 10 years back price, 5 kgs means 5 into, for 10 years kgs rate, 1 kg rate, 5 into 1 kg rate, 125 rupees. 5 25, 5 2 the 10 plus 2, 125. 25 the 125. Next, today's you see 5 into today's rate 75. So, you have to do multiplication. 5 the 25, write one place down. 5 7 the very good. 5 7 ja 35. 35 plus 2, 37. So, it is the today's price. So, what is the difference? More price you can find by subtracting 375 minus 125. 5 minus 5, 0, 7 minus 2, 5, 3 minus 1, 2. How much hike? 250 rupees hike. Comparing by 10 years back rate to today's rate of 5 kgs of wet gram is 250 more. Here 360 rupees more by comparing 10 years old price and today's price.